Old Starfire. Starfire convertible. Dude, this thing looks really clean. We are at Adams Avenue Donuts in Huntington Beach, California. Wow, this thing is beautiful. I'm going to violate protocol here and reach in and touch this red interior. Shh, don't tell anybody. Wow, this thing's beautiful. Look at how nice that thing is. Uncracked taillights? Wow.
That's quite a taillight, isn't it?
Yeah, and I'm really surprised a lot of them that you see are all cracked up. Look at how pretty these are.
Maybe somebody made manufactures them.
Yeah. This thing's really pretty.
There's a car show on TV and they're always claiming they bought a printer.
Yeah, a 3D printer, yeah.
Yeah, it sure as hell never was on all these years on this car and be all faded.
Yeah.
Boy, this is a beauty, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really, really nice.
Starfire. Boy, you don't hear that.
What a really, really nice looking car. I love the red interior in it, too. It's really nice. What do you think?
Looks good on this car. I'm not crazy about red interior, but it looks good on this car.
You know, sometimes it looks good, sometimes it looks bad. It looks good on this car, though. Because of the red accent on the bottom.
That's where these original flipper hubcaps come from. That's a factory hubcap. It's even got the little Oldsmobile logo on it.
Oh, yeah. Wow, you're right. That is cool. And you know what's cool about these is the whole wheel is red, and then the hubcap is, you know, chrome.
I see.
And then you got the red on the bottom there. Man, that's pretty.
Wow.
Man, what a pretty car. That's like pure Americana, as they would say. It's a beauty. I did not see who drove this car in, but man, is it pretty. It's an Oldsmobile. What's up? Is this your car? Is it really? Yeah, you know what? I love it. I was just admiring how really, really nice it is. Yeah, let's talk about it. Tell us about it. You know, I've seen... You come with a couple Cadillacs,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. This is unusual for me because the only reason I got this is because I had one when I was 20 years old.
Oh, really?
So it's real like a midlife crisis. But
the interior, the red interior that's in it is beautiful.
Well, the red interior, when I first got the car, was wrong. It was just plain. There was no pattern in it. But on the 98s, it comes with that checkerboard pattern. So we redid the seats. Rebuilt the motor, I think, and some general work, but not too much. It's sort of moderate restoration, you know, mm-hmm. Some new chrome paint. But it was a nice car to start with, so we were lucky with it. But yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, you know what? The one thing I notice about a lot of the Oldsmobiles and some of these is usually when you see these are cracked and fucked up.
Yeah. They're aftermarket.
Those look really nice, and these are a lot of times messed up too.
Yeah, we redid all that stuff.
It looks really nice.
I repainted the back end.
I was going to say, yeah, did you repaint the whole car?
Well, this is an unusual colorway because usually the red will be at the front and the black at the back.
Oh, interesting.
But this was an all-black car at one point in time. So, but I wanted it to give the illusion of very long.
Yeah.
So with a red interior and a red backside, it's, when looking at it from where you're looking at, it looks really long.
It does, yeah.
So, not necessarily traditional, but Oldsmobile were weird with their colors. They had all different colors.
Yes, they did.
You know, you could pick and choose how they went. So, you know, and this is a driver. It's
interesting.
It's something I'm going to keep. So,
yeah.
You know,
I just in the last couple of years have kind of got into Oldsmobile stuff. I have a 49 88 four door.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
So
I well.
Just kind of started learning about stuff because they're kind of Oldsmobile stuff's quirky.
Yeah.
It's kind of funny and weird.
It's they're good looking motors, and then it just went off the boil a bit.
Yeah.
You know, I've always liked what they call the jukebox dash. That,
yeah.
My favorite part of the car is the dash.
Yeah, me too. I love the dash on your car. It's really cool.
The jukebox dash.
Is it? Okay, yeah. And then what motor's in this car?
It's the original motor.
Oh, it is? Okay.
V8 Rocket A8.
Oh, okay.
It was rebuilt before I bought it. Mm-hmm.
You know, yeah, the dash is just...
Well, that's all the dash there. I thought I'd keep it. I didn't re-chrome any of that, so it gives you some idea of the condition of the car before I had it.
And then we were talking with somebody that the wheels still have the, you know, the old emblem on and stuff are really cool.
But originally, they would have came with a white inside the wheel. It would have been white with the planets on it. But, you know, a lot of people re-chrome them. Hence, they're all chrome now.
Yeah.
I actually like this look better.
It looks great. Yeah, I love it.
But those little details like planets, you know, that's why we have them.
Yeah. It's a great looking car. Yeah. Did you have the both bumpers re-chromed also?
Yeah, I re-chromed the front and back bumper and some oddities on it. But a lot of the car is still original.
Yeah.
The dash and all the rest of it. Obviously, the upholstery is new. It had good upholstery in it, but it was all wrong, so I had to change it out.
And you know, I didn't even ask, what year is it?
56.
56.
Yeah, 56 Starfire 98 conversion.
Because the 98s were bigger than the 88s, right?
8 inches longer than the 88.
Were.
I think eight. Yeah, 8 inches longer.
Huh.
It was the top of the line for Oldsmobile.
Right.
From about 41, I think.
It's a beautiful
takes me
car.
Back. I was 20 when I last drove one of these.
What's your name, by the way?
And that was in England. You know, in England, that was quite a car.
For sure.
Nobody ever seen one before. But, I bought one when I was 20 years old. Yeah.
I've met you a couple times, and I don't even know your name.
Nick.
I'm Steve, by the way.
Steve, yeah.
Nick.
But next time you'll see me out here, we're just finishing off a 57 Eldorado Barrett.
Okay, cool.
But that one has been restored.
That's the single headlight, not the dual. They went
single
to dual
headlight
dual
with
in 58, right?
Cigar-shaped back end with
okay.
spikes.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's usually a white one over here.
Yeah.
That's
Allen's.
Yeah, that's insane. That
yeah, that's a nice
I'd
one.
I actually think that's the best one I've ever seen.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
I
know the person that restored that car.
Yeah. I don't like to look at it because it makes mine feel even though I spent a fortune on it, but that'll be out here. I'll bring it out. It's almost finished. We're a month away, and that's taken me 3 years.
Yeah, that's a nice car.
But you can't cut corners on that car.
No.
You have to do the whole thing. So, but it's a poison. I got a problem. My wife.
All right, see you, Nick. Nice to meet you. Beautiful car. All right, let's cruise. All right, see you.